I'm gonna give you guys someone who has inspired me so much. He's one of the most inspiring people I've ever met. Drumstick. Come give it to him.
What is that in your ear?
These are hearing aids. I'm moderately deaf, but I'm also legally blind. My condition's called retinitis pigmentosa, so at night I can't see at all. I don't know how much eyesight I have left or how much I'm going to lose.
No nerves, my darling. Have fun. Let's go.
I try not to think too much about the future, but I know eventually I might be completely blind. I might not be able to see things that everyone wants to see. You know, I might not be able to see my lover's face. I might not be able to see my children's faces. Definitely at the start, my parents were really against dancing. They were always like, why are you dancing? You should be studying. Why are you rolling around on the floor for? If you want to roll around, come and clean the kitchen. You can roll on the kitchen floor and clean it all the time. It's so annoying. In this competition, I want to be remembered for my dancing. I really don't want a pity vote. Once I'm out on stage, I just listen to the music and let go. I don't have to see. I just feel.
Please be a part of Team Jason.
Absolutely.
I didn't choose Drumstick because of his story. I chose him because of the way he dances. Since your strengths are your flexibility and your lines, we have to make sure that all of your lines are as clean as it can be. When Drumstick performs, I'm inspired. I don't know that he knows what effect that he has on the people that watch him dance, but it's something pretty amazing.
I still can't believe he's self-taught. He inspires you, though, doesn't he?
Absolutely. He's brilliant. Not only a great dancer, but an amazing choreographer.
All right, Kelly. It's going to be tough. You have to put someone up against Drumstick.
It is.
Who are you thinking?
Can I just say, watching you lets me know there is a God, and you are like watching a miracle right before my eyes.
I just think that that's just so beautiful. What he just showed everybody was just so pure and beautiful. I just enjoyed every single minute of it, and I'm so happy that I'm here.
It makes you feel blessed to do what we do.
We're moved. So we have to really strategize, Marco. What are we going to do?